guys, it's Brady and Tika, and today was my birthday, so we went to the American Girl doll store, and I took Felicity, and she got her hair done, and I got a few things, so I wanted to show you guys what I got. So I just opened the flower purse, and now I'll be opening the sweet spring dress. And okay, so here's the dress, and I think it's a really pretty dress. It's perfect for spring. And it comes with the shoes that I really like. I think they're super adorable. And they're kind of like, sort of like high heels, like platforms, like right there. Yeah, and then it comes with this pink clip. And then I also got the True Spirit accessories. And I really like this because it comes with like a lot of things actually. And I really like the beanie, I think it's really adorable. Okay, so it comes with like this jacket. It's kind of like goes halfway. And then here's like the beanie. Opens up. And then it comes with the purse and the And then there's like this little, it says public library card. And then there are $3. Okay, and now for the item that I'm really excited to open is, so I got a new doll, and she's number 33, and here she is. I think she's super pretty, and I really love her hair. And she was actually, when I was at the store, I saw a couple, like, she was modeling a couple outfits, and I thought she looked really pretty, and her hair was super soft, so yeah, I'm gonna get her open. Okay, I'm just gonna pause this.